I'd rather be relaxing on the palm tree on the lovely beaches of Jamaica.